All right, man, good morning. You know what it is, your boy Ho. I'm out here today fishing. We got the fellas with me today. We got Gerb over there getting randy. We got Uncle Keith on the ones and twos over there.
Yay.
And we just getting it started today. Having been salmon, but this is actually my second salmon trip of the season. See if I can't get a little something out here in this bitch. And the fleet's coming all out, and we finding bait, and we doing good. One thing I want to talk about. So, Uncle, let's talk about trolling speed. What's the trolling speed?
Here we go. I like to troll between 2 and 3, depends on the personality of the fish. Different depths, different speeds, different techniques. We'll see what they want.
So what's the reason why you go at whatever speed you go at?
Well, if you troll too slow, they get a chance to look at the bait, and you want to go fast so they will react to your offering.
There you go.
So we're looking for a reaction, that's what I'm saying.
That's what I'm talking about. So there's it is, straight from the horse's mouth, you feel me? We're gonna get it cracking. Y'all be cool. Enjoy your motherfucking Saturday.